See this Lego set? I turned this 501st Battle Pack, as well as the second one, into this Republic Fighter Tank. That's pretty dang epic.